Welcome back. We're going to look at overtype mode. Is it on or off?
Have you ever started typing something and then wanted to add something to your type and it typed over top of your type? Well, for instance, I typed a sentence, reading and science are great subjects. And then I may want to change something by putting my insertion point to the left of reading, thinking that my typing now that I enter will push my words to the right. When I start typing math and reading, you'll see that the word math overtypes on the word reading, and I don't want that to happen. So if you come across that, you have to turn the overtype mode off. In order to do that, you go to the Office button, Word Options, the Advanced tab, and under Editing Options, go to Use Overtype Mode and make sure there is no check mark in Use Overtype Mode and click OK. Now my type is back to normal and I can add math, reading, and science are great subjects. And if this happens to you, now you know how to turn off or on the overtype mode and you won't get frustrated. Thank you very much.